really important that everybody with a part to play does that to the full. That I have participated in, and it's really important to be here.
Very good question.
I need to go to sleep.
My friends from Scotland, they are very concerned about the rose and oil field, and I wanted to ask if you have any opinion on that.
You could have a publicly owned energy company in Scotland right now if you had delivered the promise that you made.
By the end of this parliament, we will set up a publicly owned, not-for-profit energy company.
So it's really important from this COP we continue to address the accelerating emergency of climate change. The decisions that will determine whether or not the UK as a whole meets its own climate obligations, many of them for Scotland, are responsibilities of the Scottish Government. Renewable energy, for example, energy efficiency, changing how we travel. So it's really important that everybody with a part to play does that to the full.